Well, the requirement that we stay at home as much as possible may be putting a wrinkle in all of our workout routines. This morning, we're live with fitness trainer Chris Collins to get some tips on how we can use everyday items and turn those into a home gym. Chris, thank you so much. If you were listening, you know that I have really gotten very bad on my morning walk, and I don't know why, because I have more time to do it. Is it a mindset thing that as we're forced to spend more time at home, we actually are doing less, and how do we turn that around?
Thanks, Mary Beth, for having me. It's definitely a mindset thing. A lot of us are getting cabin fever right now, so the main thing now is just trying to find a balance of how much time do I have in the house opposed to how much time do I need outside as far as, you know, keeping in mind social distancing. The most you need a day, you need about 30 minutes a day of physical activity. So if you can get out of your home for about 30 minutes, go for a walk, walk your dog, walk with a friend, again, keeping social distancing in mind, you'll be good. Again, 30 minutes a day is all you need.
Okay, I promise I'm going to get back on the horse today. In the meantime, many of us don't have a home gym. We may not even have, you know, a simple barbell. What can we use right in our own home to stay in shape? Give us some ideas.
That is true. A lot of people do not have a home gym, so we can use everyday household items. For instance, you can use a couch, you can use some textbooks or books you have around the house. What we're going to use today, I actually have some canned goods here that we're going to use. We're going to use a couch, and I have a backpack. So those are the items that we're going to use for today's workout.
Okay, give us a go ahead and start. I can't wait to see how you use canned goods.
Okay, first of all, you always want to start an exercise with some type of warm-up. So everything that we do today is going to be timed, about 20 to 30 seconds. So I have about 5 canned goods here about a foot apart. So only thing you want to do here, you can just step over. You go for 30 seconds here. 30 seconds each way. Once you finish those, you can go to the edge of your couch. Again, we're going 30 seconds. You want to get as many reps as you can within 30 seconds. So I'm simply using the arm part of my couch and just still getting in my push-ups. Once you finish your push-ups, again, we have a backpack here. Have a backpack, we have a stack of books. Yoga, because everyone needs that mindfulness during this time. So put your books into your backpack, close it. Again, grab your handles. Again, we're going for 30 seconds, as many reps as you can. And we're going for squats. Again, we're using a simple backpack. If you don't have a backpack, use any type of grocery bag or cloth bag that you have around the house. So again, as many reps as you can for 30 seconds. Once you finish those, I know we say don't put your feet on the couch, but in this instance, it's okay to put your foot on the couch. So you'll be here, still holding your backpack, which is weighted. You're going into a lunge in place. So again, as many reps as you can, for 30 seconds on your right leg, switch it. As many reps as you can, 30 seconds on your left leg. So once you finish those, backpack is still weighted. Just going into a rotation, and now we're working and hitting your obliques a little bit.
I love that. Okay, so you had 3 or 4 books. Obviously, if someone's pretty sedentary and hasn't done a whole lot, how much weight would you advise in that backpack for the first, you know, week or so?
First week or so, I say start with 1 book, or if you don't have any books, literally load it with maybe about 3 or 4 canned goods, because you want to have some type of external resistance. Or if you're, like you say, if it's a sedentary individual and they want to regress it a little bit, don't use any weights at all. Just use your backpack or just use your own body weight.
Awesome, but start where you are and do a little bit every day. ChrisCollinsFit.com. Visit his website. He
Absolutely.
Has some ideas there. Chris, we'll come back to you in a little while, because we're sitting here going, okay, Reggie and I are like, we can do this. We're challenging each other. Thanks, Chris.
Absolutely. Let's go.
All right.